a demon of gluttony and lord of the flies. Beelzebub has even been described as a snake with feminine features. However, he is unlikely to appear on Earth in these forms. As the demon is known for human possession, even supposedly being responsible for one of the world's most well-known and well-documented cases.
We'll be right back. I said, "Yo, Bob." And he said, "Yo, Oliver, what's up?" And I said, "I like fucking drugs." And he said, "Yeah." I said, "Yeah, let's take some E." Chair and I looked out the window and I said, "Bob, take your E." And I took my E and he took his fucking E and then we felt it. Mission, ecstasy.
Thank you.